Hey everyone, welcome to TechSperm. In this video, we will show you how to install AltStore, a powerful alternative to App Store, on your non-jailbroken iPhone and preventing it from revokes. AltStore offers a wide range of apps and features that you won't find in the Apple App Store. So if you are ready to take your iPhone experience to the next level, let's get into the video. First, you will need to install AltServer on your desktop. If you are using macOS, you don't need to install any other application, but for Windows, first download iCloud and iTunes from the link given in description and install it one by one on your Windows PC. After installation is completed, go to altstore.io and download AltServer for your operating system. Open the downloaded location and extract the downloaded altserver.zip file. Then install the application. Now on Windows, run AltServer as administrator and AltStore will appear as an icon in the taskbar. As for macOS, launch it from application menu and icon will appear in the menu bar. Now connect your iPhone to your desktop or laptop with data cable and make sure your iPhone is unlocked. Trust your device with your computer if needed. Now enable Wi-Fi sync on your device. In macOS version 10 or later, launch Finder app, select iPhone and scroll down to enable show this phone over Wi-Fi. And for older macOS version or Windows PC, launch the iTunes app, log in with your Apple ID if it asks you to, then select your iPhone and enable sync with this iPhone over Wi-Fi. Another extra step for macOS user is to install mail plugin. To do that, click on AltServer icon on your menu bar, click on install mail plugin, enter your password and reopen your mail app. Then go to mail, preference, manage plugin, enable altplugin.mailbundle, allow access and click on apply and restart. Finally, to install AltStore, click on AltServer icon. Go to install AltStore and choose your iPhone. Enter your Apple email ID and password. This will allow AltServer to authenticate with Apple and configure your account to support sideloading apps. Wait a few seconds and notification will show up saying AltStore has been successfully installed on your device. Now to use AltStore on your iPhone, go into the Settings app, General, VPN and Device Management and tap on Trust. If you are using iOS 16 or later, go to the Privacy and Security in Settings app, Developer Mode and enable Developer Mode. Make sure you are on the same network as your PC at least once a week. If you are away from your PC, you can use AltStore widget to get the glance at remaining day before your AltStore disappears. If it shows 1 or 2 days remaining, go to the AltStore app, My Apps and click on Refresh All to avoid the revocation. If you forget to refresh and your AltStore disappeared, you can reinstall it by connecting your iPhone to your computer with a wired connection and installing it again. All your data will be saved, including your installed applications. So that is it for this video. Like if you liked it. Share it with your friend and subscribe for more amazing videos. Thanks for watching.